Hey, it's Allison from Computers.mom, and today's video will show you how to compare the contents of two folders on your Mac. If you have ever found yourself with two different folders on your Mac that contain a lot of the same files like this, you know that's both confusing and a huge waste of space. We could try to fix this by combining the contents of the two folders, but that's risky. Here's why. If you think about it, there are only three possibilities for the files in these two folders. The same file is in both folders, a file only exists in one folder or the other, or there's a file with the same name in both folders, but its contents are different. One might be a newer version, or you might have edited each of them separately. If you merge the contents of the two folders, that third case is what causes problems. If you have different versions of the same file in each folder, you'll want to be sure you're keeping the right one or combining the changes you made to both. So how do we find those? You could compare the date, time, and size of each file in each folder to spot the ones that don't match, but that gets tedious really fast if you have more than a handful of files. Luckily, there's a great tool built into your Mac, the DIFF command, that will find them for you. It's a huge time saver. In this video, we're going to walk through using the DIFF command twice. First, a quick version that will work for most people, and then again with a couple of more advanced tricks. Don't worry about taking notes because you'll find a one-page recap of the steps at the end of this video. To get started, you'll need to know the names and locations of the two folders you want to compare. Let's use folder A here on the desktop, and folder B, which is inside my Documents folder. To use the DIFF command, we need to open the Terminal app, which comes with your Mac. You can find it by opening Finder, and then the Applications folder, and then the Utilities folder, and here it is. Or you can open it more quickly by using Spotlight search. Open Spotlight from the menu bar up here, type Terminal, and press Return on your keyboard. Either way, when you open Terminal, you'll see a simple black and white window like this with a gray box to show where your cursor is. All you have to do is type the command like this: DIFF space minus RQ space. It's important to type it exactly like that with the spaces indicated. Now we need to add the names and locations of the two folders we want to compare. We could type them, but it's usually easiest to drag the folders right to the terminal window like this. Folder A is easy because it's right here on the desktop. To add folder B, I have to open a Finder window and locate it in my Documents folder. If we look closer, see how each one automatically includes the full location and the folder name? Saves a lot of typing. Okay, we're ready to go. To run the command, just press Return on your keyboard, and in a matter of seconds, you'll see the results like this. Looking closely, you can see which files are only in folder A, which files are only in folder B, and just one problem file that is in both folders but is different. So now we know exactly which files need to be moved and which ones we have to deal with so we don't lose anything. That's useful, but even with this small number of results, it's not so easy to read, and if we close the terminal window, we lose all this info. To solve that, all we have to do is select the results from this window, copy them, and then open any kind of a text editing app like Notes and paste them in. If you're not super comfortable with cut, copy, and paste, check out the video linked above. Now, we can stretch this note out wider so that each result is on a single line and add some space or do whatever editing we want so that it's easier to read. We have a record of it saved, and we can print this too if it helps. That's it. That's the basic process of using DIFF to compare two folders, and it was pretty easy. You can skip ahead to the recap if you want, or stick with me while we take this to the next level. Suppose we have dozens or hundreds of files in two different folders that we want to compare, like these recipes in the Recipes folder on my desktop that are also in my Documents folder. Ugh! We start the same way. Open Terminal. In the Terminal window, type DIFF space minus RQ space. Drag in the first folder, Recipes, from the desktop. So far so good, but dragging in the Documents folder is a little harder because we have to be able to see its icon in the right-hand side of the Finder window. We can get there by choosing Go on the menu bar and then selecting Home. My documents folder is inside my home folder. If you're syncing your documents to iCloud, by the way, you'll find it inside the iCloud folder instead. Now that I can see the icon for the documents folder, I just drag it over here to the terminal window. Let's close the Finder window. We don't need that anymore. And back here in the terminal window, go ahead and press return as we did earlier. And we get a long list of results this time. Let's copy these like we did last time. We could paste them into notes, but if you have Word on your Mac, there's a great little trick you can use. Let's open Word, create a new blank document, and paste in our copied results. Notice that they're all mixed up. It would be much more useful if the unique files and the different files were each grouped together. Let's remove this first part, that's the DIFF command we used, and keep just the results. Now click the Sort button right here. In the window that opens, leave the default option shown and click OK. Now we see all the problematic, unmatching duplicate files grouped together and all the unique files grouped together, sorted by folder and then in alphabetical order. Much easier to clean up your folders from this list, and we can easily print it if we want. So if you stuck with me, you now have the tools you need to quickly and easily compare the files in two Mac folders and locate any conflicts. As promised, here's a quick recap. To compare any two folders on your Mac, first make note of the names and locations of the two folders you want to compare. Then open the Terminal app, either using Spotlight Search or in Finder from Applications Utilities. In the Terminal window, type diff space minus rq space, taking care about the spaces. Drag the two folders into the window one by one, and then press Return. When you get the results, you can copy and paste them into a text editor like Notes or Word to clean them up or print them. And if you use Word, use the Sort button to instantly organize them. Thanks for watching. Feel free to leave comments and questions below. Click like if you found this helpful, and be sure to subscribe for more Computers.Mom videos.